that's the most important thing, isn't it? We're through to the next round, into the quarterfinals. And I thought, really, first half we were completely, just totally in control. All the kids all done absolutely superb. I thought the substitutions were all done at the right time. And I thought Everton were really poor, really, really poor.
They were, considering they put out a better side than what we did.
Well, absolutely. I mean, they took it seriously. You know, I'm not saying we didn't, but we put out, in essence, really a second stroke third team, really. Caballero, I thought he was absolutely superb.
He was fantastic,
fantastic,
wasn't he?
Yeah.
Well, he sort of kept us in there for a little bit, a little part of the second half there. I was getting a bit worried.
Well, they had two chances, didn't they, in the second half? Yeah.
Two really good ones, and he sort of punched the ball out of the way. What did you think of Danny Drinkwater? Obviously, he went off. I mean, I don't know whether that's because he's not. I mean, he didn't make too much of an impact, did he?
No. He did everything practical. He, a bit crabby, you know, he was pushing everything sideways, weren't he? However, look, as far as the debut's concerned, that's okay, isn't it? And they took him off at that time, probably because of the fitness angle. Give him enough time on the pitch, you know. The same, they made the substitutions all at the right time. Fabric has come on, as we know, Morata came on right then for Mission Bashaway. And Pedro came on, didn't he, for, what's his name, Charlie Masonda, who I thought was really good. Really good today.
Really
so
good,
was Kennedy.
Yeah.
No,
they
were
pretty good, weren't they? Yeah, everyone was really good. Who do you want in the next round? I'm assuming...
I mean, all the noise now. We know what's happened, don't we, obviously?
I assume by the team we put out. Bear in mind, I sort of feel like the Premier League's not really gone our way recently. I think I feel like he's prioritising the Champions League massively, and we have a huge game next week.
Yeah, well, obviously we're both going out to it, aren't we?
Yeah.
And it's a massive game, we all know that. Obviously Bournemouth at the weekend, it's still a big game. We're champions, we've got aspirations in the league, obviously, you know, we don't want to write that one off, it's our title, you know, why should we? But you are absolutely right, I feel Champions League is the one, I think I kind of got that feeling myself. But the League Cup, I mean, let's be honest now, we're in the last eight, and it's still a trophy at the end of the day, and, you know, I think we've been, what, in the final once in the last ten, but we've got a really good record, haven't we?
Yeah, exactly. Do I think we're going to win it? Well, why not?
I mean, there's still some good sides left in it, but obviously Spurs, by the looks of it, by the sounds of this crowd, are out. By the looks of West Ham's beating, you know, at Wembley. I don't know. I mean, it's a draw tonight. Is it tonight? Is it now?
I'm not sure if it's now, no.
I'm not sure either.
Rory's going to it this week, actually, this week.
Okay. Well, I don't mind. I'd like to, anyone at home.
Anyone, yeah, me too. Anyone at home.
Anyone at home. Fantastic. Corner Chelsea.